Hi, I'm Tony Krumlick. It's not often you find a successful pop song written by a Dominican priest, but here's one. It's an interesting story. I'll sing it first, and then I'll tell you all about it and go through all the chords as usual. Hello, hello. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. You passed me by one sunny day and flashed those big brown eyes my way, and so I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around, I swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did see you before, I said hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew, Mary Lou, we never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. I saw your lips, I heard your voice, believe me, I just had no choice. Wild horses couldn't miss me, stay away. I felt about a moonlit night, my arms around you good and tight, and that's all I had to see for me to say. I said hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew, Mary Lou, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Hey, hey, hello. Goodbye, heart. Well, Hello, Mary Lou was written by Gene Pitney and was published in 1961. Ricky Nelson's recording of it was issued as a double A-side with his number one hit, Travelling Man, and it reached number two in the UK and was a great hit in much of Europe, especially Norway and Sweden. There are also versions by Creedence Clearwater Revival, Queen, The Seekers and others. It was, however, very similar to an earlier song called Merry Merry Lou, written by Kailet Mangiaracina, who was a pianist at the Sparks, and was recorded by them in 1957. That song was also covered by Bill Haley and others. Now, the publishers of Merry Merry Lou sued for plagiarism and won, giving Kailet Mangiaracina co-writing credit and a share of its profits. To be fair, Kailet was not a priest at the time he wrote Merry Merry Lou, but he became a priest shortly after, a Dominican priest. A thing that might worry many people about the chords of Hello Mary Lou is the B7 chord. You should normally play B7 here, with a bar at the second fret, but I know a lot of people find bars difficult. However, they can easily change that. Play an A chord, and just move everything up, only playing the bottom three strings, or strings two, three, and four, but bottom in because they're the lowest in pitch, although physically they're the highest. It's one of the many confusing things about the ukulele. So there's a B chord, and that extra note here, the open string A, just so happens to be seven notes above the root, which is a B, and that becomes a B7. And there's a bonus here, because that shape, the A, B shape there, move across one fret, and that's an E minor. So it goes easily from a B minor. So the thing to do is to practice going from a G chord to a B7 chord to an E minor. The chords then are Hello, Mary Lou, G, C, Goodbye, Heart, G, Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with... D7, a G, Mary Lou, now a B7, we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. The chorus is just simply, you pass me by one sunny day, flash those spring miles, where G, D7, and again, G, la, la, get around, C, G, D7, G, and then you're back to the chorus again. Well, I hope you found that useful and interesting. It's a great song for singing, particularly in a group. Try to master that B7 chord, it's worth it. Anyway, whatever you do, however you do it, have fun.